Hi, I just wanted to do a quick tour of my friend's house. My friend is a really big fan of the TV show Leverage, and this house is modeled after the spaces in the show. This first floor is modeled after the bar in the TV show where they do all their meetings. So there's a bar here on the right. Some seating down the middle and booths on the left. And in the TV show, on the walls, they have a lot of mismatched wall decorations, so it was a perfect opportunity to just throw whatever miscellaneous artwork on the wall. Summoning Bella is here for convenience. Because as soon as you zone in, you can just select it and call your retainers. Super convenient. So let's go downstairs to the basement. And this basement is modeled after Nate's apartment in the TV show. Originally, in the TV show, you would enter from this hallway to enter Nate's apartment. They would meet around the couch and they would have their screens on the wall that Hardison could you use to explain their I guess their strategies. Here's the kitchen and their dining area behind the couches. Desk in the back. Nice big open area. Let's go take a quick look outside. Got a nice Japanese themed garden. Some snow patches. Nice oriental wood bridge. And a cute little sitting area right next to the waterfall here. I really love this plot. This plot is the best plot in The Goblet, in my opinion. It's really private. You have this wonderful view of the waterfall. And it's the only plot in The Goblet where the gate opens straight to the door. I don't know, I like little things like that, but that might just be me. But yeah, this is my friend's house. While the exterior has nothing to do with Leverage, I still think the outside is really pretty. That's it. See you next time.